EYIC has played a very important role in starting this innovation culture in the lab.
Before EYIC, we used to think about the project and the technical aspect of the project only. That's all. Like whatever technical things will be requiring, a controller, then hardware, then wires, PCB designing. We used to think about this part only. But when we started participating in the EYIC, we started thinking about some market aspect. We used to think that how our project should look like, how it should get the shape of product. And then students started thinking about the customers, then consumers' requirement. And now they are thinking, like we can say, they are thinking 360 degree around the project now. So I won't say project, I will be saying product nowadays. So my term of calling the project has been changed to product. Or at least we used to say that prototype should be ready. Now we won't be using the term project. By the end of the competition, we are getting almost a product like thing available in a lab, and maybe we'll be patenting the thing. So this new culture has been started of coming up with a very small idea and then start implementing it slowly. Everyone says learning is the continuous process. So we get into that process of learning continuously. From last 2 years, we have filed one patent, another one is in the pipeline. Actually, another two are in the pipeline. So in that way, at least mentor will be getting benefit of it. Of course, if technologically also, it is growth of the mentor, because nowadays I started learning about quadcopter and all. So because I was not knowing it, but last time there was a team which worked on a drone. So now I can also build a drone. We generally start with a phone call or the meeting, GMeet, Google Meets we used to start. We'll be asking the students that if you are having any of the idea, you should call us, you should call a meeting. So student will be calling the meeting and we will get into the call. Along with me, there will be some, what we can say, the core or the senior students and the juniors. So we all will be there into the meeting. And then a student will coin the idea and then we will shape that idea for the product. It is not the part that only four students will be doing it. It is the part that complete lab will be thinking about it, and finally four students will work onto it along with a mentor. So that is rule what we have set up. So it is not about a team, it is about the lab, it is about all the students. Sometimes it may happen that there are four students in a group, but seven students or eight students will work on a project. So what will happen, the juniors will get the learning and seniors will shape the project to the product, and then junior will be coming up and putting some more effort to make that product as a finished one.
At the end of this competition, you will be groomed like anything. So there is the like you will come out as a complete package after the end of competition. I urge all the student or most of the student that if you are having very small idea to put forward, please get into the prototype at least, and you can participate in EYIC.